Why does it warm?
Well, thanks for flying me home.
No, sure. I'm happy to. Absolutely. I mean, you're very, very welcome. Well, Sally, is it? Anyway, it was nice meeting you. I'm sorry. Is it April?
May, actually.
May, yes. Later than I thought, huh?
That's very funny, Riddle.
It's Horace, actually.
Oh. I'm sorry. The buzz of the party was just so loud.
So you're May, the mayfly?
Yeah. Guess my parents didn't have much imagination. May, mayfly.
You don't live with your parents, do you, May?
No, they died around dawn this morning.
Isn't that fun? Mine died around dawn, too.
Really? Maybe it's fate.
Is that what it is? 11 is going down tonight.
Well,
my name.
So,
Jeff Richmond or Jeff Gold?
Jeff Goldblum.
Too gruesome.
Born yesterday and life on Earth.
What's all that?
Swamp Life with Miss Danielle Attenborough.
That sounds good.
Shall we try it?
Carpe diem.
What's carpe diem?
I don't know. It's Latin.
What's Latin?
I don't know. I'm just a mayfly. And we're right on time for it.
Hello, my name is Danielle Attenborough. Welcome to Swamp Life.
Isn't this comfy?
Is my mean your way?
Oh, no, it's
not. You may not believe it, but within this seemingly lifeless puddle, there thrives a teeming world of vibrant life.
May, isn't that your pawn?
I think that is my pawn.
She said puddle.
This puddle is only several inches across. But it's stagnant water is host to over 14 gazillion different species.
That is my pawn!
Every species here is engaged in a desperate, constant battle for survival. Mating, mating, feeding, breeding, and dying. And mating, and meeting, and feeding, and breeding, and dying, and mating, and meeting, and breeding, and breeding. Those that can break, and brooding, and mating.
All right, Miss Attenborough!
And mating, 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 and mating!
The films on television these days.
We can talk with one of the saddest creatures of this environment.
The dog beetle.
The toad.
The lowly mayfly.
Did she say mayfly?
I think she said the lowly mayfly.
Yes, the lowly mayfly. Like these mayflies existence.
May! I think that's us!
Oh my god!
We're on television! I don't believe it.
I wish my mother could be here to see this.
This is amazing.
Oh my god. I look terrible.
You look very good.
I really can't look like this.
As you can see, the mayfly is not one of nature's most attractive creatures.
Beautiful.
I've got curry gnat, salted gnat, gnat with
It is funny.
Or maybe it's fate.
Is that what it is?
Now, as you can see, the mayfly can be quite affectionate. Mutually palpating their proboscises.
I wanted to palpate your proboscis all day. Suggested to me.
Well, I'm not the one who wanted to
How nice for the salmon!
No worries, come on. Perhaps I should fix you some more food.
Well, I lost my apple. All right. I'm sorry, Maeve. Really? Very small call. I said, live, man. Live.